Of just me coin holder, what's going on? So today I will give you a very good news and very shocking news now for everyone, so keep watch this video to understand better. But before I get started this video, I have one request: to subscribe this channel and press the bell icon for videos notification. Just check out my friends the current price. The update, as you can see, are 0.0188 $1 and the price is increased 5.69%. Can you believe this? It is a big pump, my friend, and absolutely in this time all crypto market will move upward and every coin, my friend, is pumps up. You can see here, so market cap 5.69% increasing because volume is increasing, 111.72% increase because holders are investing and trusted more and more, so therefore the volume is increasing. And remember, when volume is increasing, then the market cap is increasing. So totally the market cap is increasing, so therefore the price is also increasing. If we check out, guys, my friend, you can see here the market cap, the total chart results. So you can see here, my friends, they will pumps up from resistance line, and definitely when it's pumps up from resistance line, I understand to this coin, this token is completely pumps up. And but this was temporary dump, so ignore this now, because after that they will again pumps up. So therefore the direction was clearly show you, my friend, to the coin, the token was totally pumps up in upcoming days and give you the very good profit. So therefore you could see here, my friend, how do you feel about JSME today now? So I feel very good now. And how do you feel? Please tell me in the comment box. So this time you can see JSME for update is also here now, but I already update you. So my advice, my opinion, is for all JSME token holders to kindly hold down and wait for the end of this month. I am sure they will give you a very good profit, but if you are hold to the end of this month. So what's your advice, what's your opinion? Please share it in the comment box, and thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz, take care.